So hello from Geneva. This is the third day of SIHH. We have another important guest on Horobox TV, Mr. Angelo Bonatti, CEO of Panerai. Like last year, again, he will be our guest. Welcome to Horobox TV, Mr. Bonatti.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno. Come stai? Posto?
Very well, very fine.
Okay, so this year, I mean, I've been here for 3 days and I saw many different mood in the exhibition. I think the, comparing to last 2 years, especially, the people are more excited. We saw many different and good novelties, both in terms of design and also the technical side. So what is your feeling? We have been here for 3 days.
First of all, the luxury products are the mirror of the economic system. And let me say, the recent figures of the economic system worldwide is very positive.
Positive.
Due to the fact that it is positive, immediately the people
affecting them
become attracted by the luxury, because luxury is a part of our life, is a part of our culture. So let me say, it's a good SHH, because there is no one who complain.
Yeah. Okay, good SHH, and let's talk about a little bit Panerai's novelties. So Luminor Due, I see that it is expanding, growing. Last year we had some nice models, and also this year for the first time we saw 38 millimeter cases Luminor Due.
Yeah.
So what we should expect in the future from Luminor Due? Can we say that also Luminor Due, these 38 millimeter cases, they are the first models which dedicated to the women collection in Panerai collection?
Luminor Due is a line created in order to develop a new line inside the Panerai assortment. In one side we have the historic one, the size, the big size, etc., that continue to be developed because it's our core business. In same time, we are trying through the Luminor Due to reach new clients, the client who would like to have Panerai, but considering the watch too big, they cannot, they don't accept to use it. Through this, we are going in that direction. In fact, last year we introduced the 45 and 42 millimeter, and we had a great success without advertising it, but we had a great success, and we realized that inside the boutique it was a new client who bought this. That's why the 38 is still, in any case, an important dimension, because it's not small, but is open the door for many other clients.
Also for the 45 millimeters, now we saw some different movements inside with the complication, GMT and the power reserve, so Luminor Due seems successful.
We will do this also in the other size.
Okay, everybody's used to say that Panerai is a very, let's say, simple look, 3/6, 9/12, but recently we saw that Panerai is also very talented on producing some high complications. This year also we saw two nice models, especially L'Astronomo, PAM 920, which is here. It's really an amazing watch. So, I mean, how is the development? How long it takes to
almost
something
it takes
like that?
2 years, 2 years and a half, 3 years, around 3 years. Because it's a very complicated watch, but it's not just complicated in terms of mechanism, but it the complexity is also due to the type of material that we used.
Yeah.
That's very important because we show to our collector, especially the big collector, that we are always able to present them something different than the other.
Yeah.
This is what the collector are looking for. Because if you offer a product with all those functions but banal, they don't accept to invest 130 or 150,000 euro for one watch. That's our philosophy. This is made also in order to pull up the image of the brand, because the average price, 6,000, 7,000 euro is correct, we do our business. But you need always to pull up in order to demonstrate that you are a watchmaker for this and that.
And this one is reaching almost 200,000 euro, which is really a good price. Okay, let's talk about a little bit yourself. I mean, last year we had another interview with you. You told me that it is good to be here 20 years, but you are afraid of staying here another 20 years. And now this is the 21st year, and a couple of months ago you announced your retirement. And you are leaving. So what would you like to say? I mean, how do you feel for about that decision?
Well, in one side, I'm happy, curious to see what I can do, what I'm able to do outside of my job. Yeah. That means to do something for myself, not for something for... And the other side, I'm sad, very sad, because, you know, 20 years of experience in Panerai, creating this brand, it gave me the opportunity to work with fantastic people, to connect myself with other fantastic people, and so I know perfectly that in this case I will lose this element that is very positive. That's why I want to see, to check and see, to wait and see. But, you know, you have to do this. At the moment, you have to leave the space for the young people coming and growing, the one side. The other side, I have to reserve some times of my life to myself and not just
to
work.
So, as a Panerai lover, I know many people like me. I mean, so most of us, we really like you, so we adore what kind of business you did during the year. But from the other side, we don't like you because we spend most of our money in the bank account for the Panerai watches. So, okay, my last question. I know it is going to be a little bit difficult for you to reply, but okay, you are leaving, and if we gift you any watch from entire Panerai collection, which reference would it be for you while you are leaving?
All
of them.
All of them. Because each watch has its own history. Mm-hmm. No, let me say, part of the joke, in my opinion, the Luminor Marina is the iconic representative of Panerai.
The first model, I guess.
Yeah. Because when you wear this, it's undoubtable that you are wearing Panerai.
Okay, so as Horobax, we will not be able to gift you any watch, but we have a small souvenir to you from your friends in Turkey. So we just created
like you. thank you very much.
So I hope, I mean, you will keep this as a souvenir.
Too much air.
Yeah. So, I mean, this is representing your leave from the company, throwing the tie, and so we thank you very much for you, all the things you did for Panerai and also for Horology side.
Thank you very much. We put it on my house.
Yeah, we hope so. I mean, you remember us?
Yes, in that case, I can remember you easily.
Okay, thank you very much. So,
thank you very much.
Thank you. I mean, we will make our wrist shot with you, like we did last year. Okay, like this. This is what we are doing with all our guests. Okay, Mr. Martin, thank you again.
Thank you too.
Okay, thanks a lot.
It was a pleasure.
It was a pleasure for us.